डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम शोभा बंसीवाल, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इंग्लिश, SPC गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज भीम. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द स्टोरी द स्नॉब बाई मोरले कॉलेगन. इन दिस स्टोरी द राइटर प्रेजेंट्स द स्नॉबिसनेस ऑफ पीपल. हियर इन दिस स्टोरी द बॉय द यंग मैन whose name is John Harcourt, John Harcourt studies in university, and he has a friend who is a girl whose name is Grace, and John Harcourt wants to marry Grace. Grace wants to purchase books on the department store. John Harcourt sees his father there at the store. His father was reading a book, and he was in a very untidy condition. His clothes were dirty and his hairs were unkempt, and he was looking shabby. John Harcourt belonged to a poor family, and the members of his family were very simple people. On the other hand, the parents of Grace were cultured people, and John Harcourt felt ashamed to introduce his father to Grace, because at that time his father was not in a tidy condition. He was looking shabby, so he made excuse to Grace to go to have tea, to take tea, but Grace forces him to go to a store to buy books. At the store there were many people, and in the crowd he often went close to his father, and he did not want to be seen by his father. He made excuses to Grace to go away from there, but Grace was adamant, and she asked him what was making him so impatient. But after some time, Grace also became tired, and she felt hot there, and she asked John Harcourt to go away from there, because he was feeling very hot there in this crowd, and she hated people there. John Harcourt became angry with Grace, because he thought that Grace would not like his poor parents, and who were not as cultured as her own parents. So he became a little angry, and he accused Grace of snobbishness. He said that she was very snobbish, and she did not like simple people. At this, both of them began to argue, and Grace wanted to go away from there. She argued, and then she wanted to go away, and she said goodbye to John Harcourt. But John Harcourt became very nervous, and he hold hand of Grace and stopped her, and he realized that at this fight, at this argument, Grace or Both of them felt closer to each other, and Grace also came to realize the importance of common people. In this story, and John Harcourt also realizes that it may be that Grace was not. He realizes that it may be Grace is not snobbish. He himself is snobbish because he felt that his father was untidy and unkempt, and he felt ashamed to introduce his father to Grace, and he felt inferior towards the standard of Grace. So in this story, the writer presents the snobbishness in the mind of John Harcourt. Although Grace, who belonged to a cultured family, she did not have such ideas, but John Harcourt, who wanted Grace to respect common people, he himself had snobbishness in his heart and mind. He felt ashamed to introduce his untidy and unkempt father to Grace. So in this story, the writer presents the snobbishness of the character John Harcourt. Thank you.